Getting checked for HIV/AIDS, it's now as easy in the U.S. as taking a pregnancy test. Since FDA approval and a commercial launch last October, Oraquick can be found in some 30,000 drugstores across America. It costs just $40. The user swipes the gum line and in 20 minutes gets an answer.
It's just like a pregnancy test. Two lines mean you're positive and one line is a control. It's a reliable test, but you have to follow the directions.
Some worry that learning about HIV status is too distressing to handle alone. But that's a risk worth taking, says HIV clinician Dr. Anita Radix.
You remember when the pregnancy tests were first available over the counter, people had a lot of concerns. Well, what if people don't read it properly? What if, you know, a young girl finds out she's pregnant? Maybe she's suicidal. But I think that, you know, now it's available everywhere.
An estimated 20% of HIV-positive people still don't know they're infected. And hopes are this easy and confidential test will finally reach them.
We know in certain communities, communities of color, a lot of men who have sex with men don't identify even as gay and haven't spoken to anybody about it ever. So those people who are never going to talk to their doctor about it or who are not in care at all are hopefully going to find out whether they have HIV or not.
At this gay underground club in New York, there are sex games of all sorts.
Some cages for people. People like to be tied up sometimes. They enjoy the testing room won't be.
But also HIV testing, where anyone can make a quick check.
I can't change their behavior. I'm not their mother. I'm not their conscience. But I feel like if I have the test, I've done something good.
It's not full protection from HIV infection, but self-testing can give self-knowledge when you need it most.